Oh, this is fix that. All right. Yes, maybe. I sound very echoey for some reason. Are you working? No, you are not. Yeah, it's doing that again. All right. Nope. Wait. It's still echoing. Hold on. Yeah, still doing it. Still doing it, dude. The hell? Okay. Yeah, I can hear it. Yeah, it just sounded really bassy for some reason. Hold on. Let me... Oh. Okay. What's that? Hello. And somehow my thing is close. Okay. All right. Just wanted to make sure everything is working. Still has that echo thing going on. Okay, there we go. Now it's working, thank God. Dude, I was like worried. What the fuck is happening with my mic? And now all of a sudden it works. Sorry about that, everybody. All right. Ah, let's see. Some right here. There we go. All right. Oh, hold on. I have to go use the restroom. Be back. All right. Can anyone hear me? All right. Okay. Hopefully everything should be on. Craft on. Striking Distance Studios. Alrighty. I'm gonna shrink that real quick. There we go. Oh, right. What is up with my thing? Hold on. My fucking... This... trying to fix up my filters and shit. Noise. Okay. All right. Nope. That's too loud. Here. Testing. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Something like that. Okay. All right. That should hopefully work. Okay. Press for like 30. Yeah. And then this. Okay. Should work. All right. Okay. Privacy policy. All right. Oh, I cannot accept until I go all the way down. There we go. Terms of service. Okay. Accept. Alright. C-SHA-1 and Callisto protocol may contain flashlights and images that may induce epileptic seizures, even with those with no history of seizures or epilepsy. If you have anyone in your household who has an epileptic condition, if you begin symptoms, seizure, dizziness, altered vision, iron muscles, which is motion sickness, immediately stop playing, consult doctor before proceeding. You reduce the likelihood by avoiding large screens, taking breaks, playing in a well-lit room, and not playing when you feel drowsy. Okay. This game is a work of fiction. All names, characters, places, and incidents portrayed in this game are products of the imagination of the development team or used fictitiously. Any resemblance to actual events or locales or persons, living or deceased, is entirely coincidental, and no such identification is intended or should be inferred unless expressly set forth in a game. So basically, this story is a work of fiction from Persona 5. Welcome to hell. Oh, thank you. Wait, our final chapter, what? Okay. Options. Motion sensor. I'm like checking real quick. Controls. Okay. Turn on subtitles. About right here. Speaker name. Oh, okay. Yeah. Make this. Oh, kind of like Call of Duty. Background. Okay. Oh, hold on. Alright, back. Oh, hey. Film grain. Okay. All right. Okay. Let's do it. So, Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to tonight's stream. I am your host, Dragon P. We are here to play some Callisto Protocol. This is an entire game that I've been really excited for, honestly. I've been wanting to play it since it came out, but unfortunately, I was never able to because guess what? Right after this came out, guess what? All right. What? Okay, so this is Callisto Protocol. If you don't know what this is, allow me to give you like a brief little explanation. Basically, this is an entire game created by the creator of Dead Space from, I believe, 2008. I keep forgetting the time when it came out. But basically, this was made by the man behind Dead Space, and this was made within his own studio. So a lot of people were really excited to play this game. That is until Dead Space, the remake, became a thing. And that's when people decided, oh, you know, instead of, So basically, Callisto Protocol was supposed to be a big deal, and right after it was announced, Dead Space Remake was announced, and people wanted to play that instead of this. Then you also have other remakes that were coming out too. You had Resident Evil 4 and Metroid Prime. So you had Dead Space, Resident Evil, and Metroid all in a single year. And Callisto Protocol was a financial failure. It lost it basically lost a lot of money because it came out in... Okay, begin your journey with more ruthless enemies, non-existent health and ammo drops. Okay. Well, yeah, it's the only mode, really? Only normal. Okay. First time playing this. All right, minimum security, maximum security, medium secure. What the fuck is this? Security? We'll do medium. Okay. Barely visible. All right. To the middle logo. Okay, so about right here. Yeah. All right. So, oh yeah, got it. Oh, my thing does not work. I'm gonna turn the screen down a little bit. There we go. All right. So, hopefully everything should be working. I just went back on because I was like, oh, when is you know, just waiting. But right now, as we're talking, my brother is, oh, what the hell? Well, there's a shocker. First thing we get introduced is this dystopia. Wow. I'm guessing this is kind of played like a movie, I guess? I don't know. Oh, shit. Mascara and Europa. Shocking footage from Europa.
debrief and attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We got a job to do. Roger, hangar control. Laying in course for Europa Station.
Interesting. Already starting off with shit like this, huh?
You got something to say? You gotta keep flicking that thing all day. I was watching that. It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
What about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
Interesting. Dude, I can hear my PlayStation becoming a jet engine. Oh, no. Oh, dude, I can hear it. I can hear my console literally becoming a jet engine. Oh, Jacob Lee.
Go check him out.
I'm going,
Alright. Open door. Container. Oh. Pick up.
Alright. We're docked at Callisto Hangar. You can find the quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why you care so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Uh-huh. Audio logs, bios. Oh, okay. R1 button. So by pressing R1, let's see. Guess we could do a little bit of exploring. Yeah, this does kind of play a little bit like Dead Space. Oh, I can barely see myself. In the mirror. All right. Ooh.
Come on, Max. You gotta stack these right.
There we go. Right. Open that.
This better be worth the trouble.
Danger.
I should check out the rest of the ship.
Uh-huh. Oh, we're just going deeper in here, huh? Alright. Open. Mantle. There we go. Oh, hello.
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The Outer Way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
Oh.
All right. Well, we can get your ass back up here, and watch your back. You know, it could be anywhere.
Turn to the cockpit. Yep. Oh, all right. Looks like I can't really go back there anymore. Good to know. Holy shit! All right. Nowhere to run either. We're just casually walking. Right. Oh, my audio just died out. Okay, Let me fix that. There we go. Alright. Kind of loud too? Yeah, there we go. Alright. Perfect. Not so loud anymore. Alright, let's go. Oh, uh-oh. That is shimmy. All right. Oh, what am I doing? This way.
Dampening field still in effect.
Not for long.
All right, just...
What do they want?
How should I know?
Matches.
Nothing yet.
Almost out of time.
Hmm. Oh.
There he is!
Pop him!
Heading for the bridge! What are you gonna do? Whenever I have to.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh.
I'm on my way.
What the hell? Oh shit. Oh Jesus. Climb, just keep climbing, just keep climbing. Holy shit. I'm trying. I'm trying, dude.
Ship's caught in the moon's gravity. We're being pulled in.
Just keep climbing. Just keep climbing. Come on. There we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus.
Transfer flight control to my station. Transfer flight control. This is bad, Jacob.
Holy shit.
Mayday, this is UJC Charon. Returning to Callisto. Requesting emergency clearance.
Negative, UJC Charon. You are not authorized for re-entry.
Sorry, but I got no choice. Coming in hot.
Holy shit.
Already at maximum. We're not going to make it. Yes, we are. Watch out. Hold on.
Oh. Holy shit, dude. Already starting up in a bunch of shit, man. Yeah. I gotta not worry too.
Max. Hang on, buddy, I'm coming.
Holy shit.
I need you. I need you. Listen.
Holy shit. His whole face got burnt off, dude. Uh-oh.
One life sign detected.
Hello.
Continuing search.
Black Iron Security! You the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
And we'll just need the one. Okay, Get you out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
Pretty much.
Just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Regulators enabled.
This is the first ship I ever lost. We're boarded by.
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who.
Hey. Oh, your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Uh-oh.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Oh, no. Welcome to Callisto Protocol. Made by the same dude who got fucked over by EA. True story. If anyone can hear me, I just want to know, how's everyone doing? Everyone doing good? Anybody having a great time? Outbreak. So that was the prologue. There he is. Glenn A. Schofield.
Why?
Schofield.
Way too late for this shit.
Uh-huh.
Okay, inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders. Oh. Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment, to this place, the only place where you truly belong, to find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
Oh, we're in a prison.
I love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right, I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time.
You're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands. Surprise, dead man.
Okay.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Well, that sucks.
We're now entering Black Iron Prison, a division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
Hey, stop it!
Oh boy.
Hey, wait, no, no, you got it!
What the fuck?
532-521. Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
Core.
Not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Oh my god.
lining.
Injector.
Jesus. Holy shit. Alright, fucking... Dude, my audio sounds so fucking crisp. It just sounds so crisp right now. What the hell? I didn't ask for this. I didn't ask for my audio to be chip. Or crisp. Whatever you call it. Sounds like those fucking Super Smash Brothers microphones. You know the one I'm talking about. Explore the cell. That's us. We are just locked in here. That's toilet. That's... All right. Oh, hello. Could this be? Oh! Oh my god!
Attention! All security personnel report to the main cell block. This is not a drill. Please, remain calm. There is nothing to fear.
Oh man. Thing definitely is not right. Is that blood? Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Anomaly detected.
Wow. Oh, that is a robot using flames. All right. Oh yeah, little reminder, big seizure warning for any flashing lights.
Hey man, over here.
Huh? There.
Oi, can you see me?
Yes.
Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
I won't. We got a shiv. All right. Can't access here. Let's go. Nothing of note yet. Oh, hold on. Ah, right. Hey, chat, I'll be right back. I gotta go get my dinner. Afterwards, we will continue on with Callisto. So give me like a few minutes, okay? Thank you. There we go. Alright. Okay, we are back to play more Callisto Protocol. I do apologize for being gone for a little bit. Had to finish up dinner. But we should be fine. Oh. All right. Let's see. This way. The hell? Holy shit. That's locked. Right. Open. Oh. Triangle. All right. Oh shit. What the fuck? What? Ooh. R2. Ooh, shit.
Stop. Wait.
Oh shit. Holy shit. Holy fuck.
What the fuck was that? That should do it.
Return to Elias. All right. It's been an outbreak, honestly. Dodge enemy attacks. Holding the left stick to the left or right before the enemy attacks, dodge it. This time we're gonna just be holding left and right. Right. Alienating from science. Never dodge the enemies more than once or the sequence will fail. Ah. Right. So we got to be very careful.
Jacob, over here! This gate's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there. Now, elevator's that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
You got it.
Alright. Looks like the place is open. Oh. Hello. Oh, I see. Holy shit. Alright. Stop corpse after defeating enemy. Oh! Alright. Health. I see. Interesting. Okay. So I have to be very careful, because if I get hit multiple times,
Jacob,
I die.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
An two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have.
Mm-hmm.
Right. I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Right. So hold back to block. Okay. Gotcha. I'm trying to...
Responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured as per warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. Never thought I'd miss the old warden. At least she was by the book.
Right. Alright. So far so good, I guess. Oh, hello. Ow. I see. Oh. Hello. What's in here? Oh! Ooh, a health injector. Look for wall-mounted boxes that contain a health injector. Enemies will drop health injectors when they can also be found inside loot crates. Press the down button quickly to use a health injector. They will replenish health, but use with care as you can. The attack during the injector. Injectors can be used via the infect. Okay. Alright. Callisto credits. Oh, nice. Alright. Oh, shit! Ah, thank you so much for the bits! Also, hi Emmy, welcome. Glad you can make it, honey bunny. Let's see, not much here. All right. How've you been, sweetie? Hope you've been doing good. Oh.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to Solitary.
Oh,
you
boy.
Can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just
long
be
way.
Careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Oh, we'll do Solitary. I see. Pretty good. That's good to hear. We're currently just playing some Callisto. Brown bricks. Brown bricks in Minecraft. I too love building brown bricks with Minecraft. It's the most fun you could possibly have while playing the game. Alright. Let's see. What's anything here? Apps? No. Wait. No. I thought I saw something glowing. It's probably not that. Hello. Oh, it's torn apart. Mm-hmm. I already drank something, thank you though. Also, oh, energy converter? What's this? Valuable contraband items can be sold for credits. Alright. Here we go. Open that. There we go. Let's keep moving. Here. Oh, hello. More credit. Let's see. Anything else here? No. Alright. What are these babies? Hello. Oh, shit! Nope. Can't do nothing here. Aw. Thanks for the love, honey bunny. Let's see. Anything here? Full credit. All right, off to a good start. Let's see. Nah. Just gotta keep opening it. There we go. Don't know. All right, what do we get? Another health injector and some credit. All right, very nice. Let's see. Not much here. Right. Oh, I just realized my mic is like right on my chin. Whoops. Weapons ready.
Elias, found the elevator. Heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Right. Security units. You mean like the robots and shit?
Oh god, no! Move! No, no, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
Oh. Oh!
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Uh-oh. Alright, are we doing a... we are doing a stealth mission. Okay.
Threat condition elevated.
Wise. They can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Black Iron security unit active. Scanning for active core signatures.
Just be very quiet. Okay.
No activity detected. Scanning for movement. Weapon systems online.
Oh, he's still there. Okay.
detected.
Am I going in circles? I am going in circles. Okay. So how do I get past him? What's the thing? Should be a way.
All systems nominal.
Oh.
Looks like I'm in the clear.
Ah, is this, I think? Reddit. Anything else here? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Looks like we're continuing views. Oh shit. Where can I find a fuse? Okay. Right. And that, more credit. All right. Okay. All right. Should hopefully, more credit. All right. We should be fine. No entrance. Oh, hello. Let's see. Oh, uh-oh. Oh shit. Bingo. More credit. Holy shit. Oh, I cannot. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Energy BIOS. Okay. So that's how you open that. Oh, hello. More health. All right. Let's see. Anything else here? No. All right. Open. No fuse. Is still there. Hopefully not, but we should be fine. Maybe. Right. Ow! Oh shit! What the fuck? Just gone.
This might be useful.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright. Holy shit. Dude, I got fucking scared for a minute. My whole stream disconnected entirely. What the hell? Anyway, anyone who's just here, welcome back. I don't know what the hell happened. But apparently my stream crashed for some reason. Alright. But we should be good now. Yeah, where's the fuse? It's right here. There we go. There we go. Okay. Energy converter. Another one of these. And nothing much here. That's it? All right. This way. And then, okay. So just head here, right? Where do I go? So we can't go here. Oh, okay. Wait, I just sent it here. More. More credit. Where is our next area? Thought I could. No, I cannot. Okay. I guess, yeah. All right. Yeah. Open. Enter here. Okay, so we've already been here. Right. So I guess we don't need this anymore. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. Alright, so there's something else we can use to use more. So this way. Open. Let's see another
personal log. Oh, Dr. hello. Caitlin Marler. Arrived at Black Iron today. Met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here, the opportunity that lies ahead.
Hmm. Okay, it seems like we can continue going forward from here on. That's good. Anything? Nothing. Okay. Yeah, not much. Oh. He is still there. All right. Okay. Where's the fuse? Wait, maybe there was a fuse in here? Okay, check. No. Seems I can't access. All right. Yeah, I can't access this area yet. All right. Or maybe. Ah, okay. I see. All right, we should be good now. Glasses. Oh, hello. Oh shit! Oh god! Ah! 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 Holy fuck. Grab that, Callisto. Alright. And security control. More health. Oh yeah, seizure warning. Anyone who is sensitive to lights, look away now. Look away now until it is safe to do so. Right. Check. Okay. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Oh god. Right. Where's the goddamn thing?
Be hard, but it is necessary.
Let's see. Oh, vent. Right. Right.
Jacob. It's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
I will. I'll keep moving for as long as it takes. Oh. Bingo. All right. Credit. You're good. All right. This way.
Left is this baton.
Right.
Stun baton, yeah. And those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it.
No more of that. Now we have a baton.
Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah. See you there.
Right. Make use of that. Oh, hello. Oh. Holy shit. All right. No. It's nothing much here. Nothing. All right. Let's go. Here we are. Nothing yet. All right. Barry. Right, let's go. Another one. Oh shit. Bingo. Right. Ah shit. I need a quick kill. There we go. How many of these do I have? I have 3. Okay. We need to make use of this. Right. I've already been here. Oh. Was up at this point, yeah. Yeah.
No, I got you. I'm sending in squad 9.
Sir, squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
Kit, pull back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir.
Now that's an order. You kill anything that moves.
Okay. All right, think. What do I do? Just gotta... Oh shit.
You.
Hello.
How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit?
Ow.
Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Oh, boy.
What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
What you want? I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Oh, boy. Ah. Wow.
Elias, through. And so was Ferris.
What'd you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
Hmm.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Mm-hmm. Anything here? No. Alright. Let us continue. Nothing here. All right. Okay. And security here. We just gotta find Elias. Wherever he is. Oh. Hello. Nothing. Ah! Fuck! Here. Nothing else here either. Alright.
Jacob!
Uh-oh.
Come on, move your arms! Run!
Oh, shit. Jesus. Right.
Said something about a plan.
Yeah. This way.
Helpful.
Come on.
On it.
Hurry it up, man.
I'm on it.
handy, though. Take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Now give me a minute to tap into the system.
Right. Print a weapon. Alrighty. There you go. Energy converter.
The choice is yours.
Let's see. Hand cannon. Or. Oh. It's the only option I have. Sell. Let's make a new cannon then. Alright.
Executing.
Ah, 3D printer. Let's see.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship. One that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with...
Oh, damn it. Hold on. Here we go.
Bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you worry. Hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not. Right,
I'll get that door for you.
Alright. One more time.
Please make a selection.
Get a stability. Okay. Oh, sweet. We can upgrade our baton. Sidearm. Alright. Let's see. That costs a little too much. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Strategic targeting system. After perimeter melee attack, look for the quick shot indicator. A target, press and hold the R2, then quick press the R2 to automatically lock on the enemy. Oh, okay. Let's see. Oh, bye. Don't know how to reload. I guess much like Dead Space, if you empty your ammo, you basically get like, an extra, I guess. Alright. Just be ready. Oh, hello. Oh. Sneak. And a quick kill. Alright. Ow. Look away! Look away! Oh boy. Let's see. Here. Oh. How do you reload? How do you reload? Ow. How do you reload? Uh-oh. Rolls? Is there like a reload? Oh. I don't have ammo. Oh, I don't have ammo. Shit. Uh-oh. Ah! Get off! Holy shit. Dead. Good. Oh, I need it. Ah, fuck. I have ammo, don't I? Or do I have to... I guess I can't reload yet. Need to... Right, climb up. Anywhere I can... There we go. Low on juice. There we go. All right. Perfect. All right. Nice.
Hmm.
You
use your shift to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
Mm-hmm. What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
Uh-huh. No kidding.
I didn't have a choice. The inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door. Does anyone copy?
Yes, Officer Jane.
Gordon Cole? Where are you?
In my tower. Watching.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end of a long journey.
Hmm? Alright, I got like four of these. Okay. Probably should have made ammo shells. Jesus! Nice. More credit. Flies. Oh. Let's go this way. Oh, we got ammo. Right, more ammo. There we go, only three. Okay. Really good enough to make use of preserving ammo. All right. Sit up here. Oh. Open that. Bingo. They'll be waiting for me. Or not. Pristine energy convert. Alright. Climb up. Hello. Hmm. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Nope. That's open. And we just already been here. All right. All right. Open that door. And then open this door. All right. Let's go. Anything here? No. Okay. Let's see. Oh.
I had to fall back. There were too many. They captured my entire squad. You have to send someone. I don't know how long that door will hold. Get him! Oh, God! No! No!
Could have just broken glass, I see. Wait, your toy's full already? Oh. It is. I see. Ah, Jesus! Fucking...
What are those?
Okay. Oh. Nothing much here. That's it. All right. Let's see. So it looks like we explored both of those areas. Hmm. Oh. What the fuck? I just witnessed a whole area completely loading up. All right. Really see. Where do I go? Have I been here before? Yes, I have. Okay. Still. There has to be something. You'd be done here. We are just going in the dead of night. No sunlight. Cool, I can climb. Could this be something useful? I see. So we found an exit point. That's good. Nice little place. Oh. I see. Wait, does that mean? Hold on real quick, chat. Actually, I think, yeah, we can end it here. Save data. There we go. Okay. I think we will stop here for tonight, and then we will continue on next time. Yeah. Hold on. Just trying to see. Hopefully it's not blocked here. What? Does that mean no one can watch it? What the hell? Oh, there we go. Yeah. It's just blocked in one area. Okay. Yeah, one of my archives got copyright claimed. That sucks. It's blocked in Russia, apparently. Damn. Anyway. Sorry about that, everybody. I had to check and see like what's going on, but hopefully everything should be fine. Either way, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all so much for watching, and thank y'all for coming by tonight's stream. I really appreciate it. So tomorrow tomorrow. Also, am I lagging a little bit? Okay. So tomorrow we're gonna play Luigi's Mansion, which I'm very excited about. First time I've ever played it at all. So yeah, Sunday is gonna be a new schedule. So hopefully you guys are able to check it out. Other than that though, I believe that's basically it. Yeah. So short stream. Yeah, but I had a lot of fun. Callisto, so far, I'm actually enjoying it a little bit. That's good. All right. So if you guys want to just check out my Twitter and Instagram, their links are in the description. If y'all also want to join the Discord, y'all can too. There's also the archive and the official channel. If you guys want to check this out, please do. But other than that, I think we should be good for now. So we're gonna go and give a special raid to someone. And I think I know who. Let me see if I can. Hold on. 1, 2. No. Okay. Can't do that. Okay. Then who's our next option? That's right. All right. Let's see. Okay. Well, I think we're gonna go raid. Trying to figure out real quick. Yeah, okay. I know who. We're gonna give some support to Blowburb, who is currently hanging out with chat, doing what they're doing. So we're gonna go ahead and bring a support raid to Flo. Please check her out. They're doing a whole donathon. So please give them some support when you can. But we're gonna go ahead and start the raid. Once again, thank y'all so much for watching. I will see y'all tomorrow. So stay safe. Take good care of yourselves. Don't do anything reckless or stupid. And I will see y'all tomorrow. Take it easy. Bye-bye.